today, doing some more crazy crap now. Man, not in the last episode, but I did some training, and I got this. A mystic wand. Now, I read, and I did this, and it said I can buy stone or netherrack. So I had some stone, okay? See what this does. I have stone. What the crap? Okay, well, that's a waste. And, so what we're gonna do is we have no food. Legit, we have no food. Except for fish. Wow, we have a lot of fish. Okay, never mind. I was about to be like, we have no food, we're gonna go hunting for food. We don't really need to, and I know what you're saying, why not cook some fish? I'm not gonna waste you guys' time, we're just gonna get on with the video. So, I'll get a sack steak, since I have the ultimate axe, which, if you haven't seen that video, go check out that video, and now I'm stuck in a hole. Or not. This is why I always bring my pick, but I freaking forgot, and especially now I'm gonna need my pick, because where we're gonna go, there's gonna be spawners. It's gonna be like a dungeon. So, if the second part, I'm gonna have to, like, do something quick. So, I can't get up there, can I? Okay. Desperate calls call for desperate measures. I said that saying so wrong. There we go. Ah, now I'm a Steve! Wait, there, now my skin's out. Okay! Time to do some parkour! 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 There's two gigantic crabs just looking at me. I don't like that. There's three crabs! What the heck? Hello, Mr. Krabs! Hello, Mr. Crab! Mr. Crab! Yar, 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 you want money? Whoa! No, you don't want money, you want my skin to eat! Jesus! What the crap? Hey, at least I had no money! Or else you would've stole that! Okay, I'm sorry. I even couldn't have talked after what I just said. Okay. No, but how am I gonna kill that? I wanna kill it. But like, look at that! He's gonna just throw me! Oh no! Oh my god! Yeah, you know what? Forget the crab. We need armor. Like, we need new, like, ore spawn armor so we can kill that. Wait, this is ore spawn. And crazy crab. Yeah. Ah, no! Dang it! Why you do this? Why you lying? is he gone? No, he's not. Just run. Just go the other direction. Just run. Run. Don't even. Is he in back of me? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. He's chasing me down. He wants me to die. Nope, I'm not dying. Nope, you're gonna die. I ain't dying. No, forget you. Hello, Sundy and Crainer. There's some cool stuff down there. I might go pick that up in my own time. Because, why not? Oh, there's a sea viper. Viper! Viper! It does a and a half, I think, so that's good. I have 24. What is this? Water dragon charge. Can I throw this? Whoa! Oh! Here we go! Sea viper! I'ma kill him! No! No! Go for the crab! Go for the crab! Go for the crab! No! No way! Nope, nope. Is he gone? Is he gone? No! Go for the freaking crab! Go! Forget me! I can't even get him from a sneaky approach. How am I? No! I need to eat fish. Okay, well, I'll be off before I get my freaking ass handed to me by him. Like, Jesus, he's stronger than the attacks. No, I think the squid can take him down. I think that squid's strong, at least. So, let's go on an adventure. Let's go surprise me. I'm gonna kill this butterfly if you don't notice me. I'm gonna eat some raw fish. Boop, boop. What is that? That's like, structure. It's like, no, but it's part of the Atlantic craft. I know it. Oh, there's that thing that I killed and I got lucky, which I didn't tell you guys. I think I did, I don't know. And I just killed one and I was happy, and then he killed me, and then I was not happy. Can I kill this lizard? Can I? Bruh, I one shot a lizard. I'm not happy with myself. I thought he'd be like starting attacking. Nope, I just go up to him, slash him, he's dead. Game over. That's it, folks. I know it's really the dark. We are running out of hunger really quick. We done boy. Holla holly, we making noise. Holly. We done boy, get it! Yes, she's dead. We have hats. Let's get the encouragement hat. I love this one. Da da! I really thought there'd be more here. Think of this. We spawned on a really bad island, guys. It's just this. Like, ugh. This corn. Yeah! We have corn! Oh, wow. That's really good. Jeebus. There's more corn. Wow, that's good. Like, it helped me. Like, my hunger went up. Okay, if we want to get there, we need blocks. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go collect. No, wait, there's a waterfall up there. I totally forgot. Maybe we can find something. Encouragement! Encouragement! I love that hat so much. I wish there was structures though. What I might do is go in game mode C and look for. What the heck is that? What is there actually? Let's see. A whole bunch of girlfriends and some trading. T-Man. Who's T-Man? What do you want to trade me for? Can I kill him? I am so sorry. That is a bad idea. This is the worst idea I've ever had in my life. I killed him. I actually killed him. Wow. Okay. You kill one, another one spawns. That's how it works here. There's actually structures here, and there's chests. Maybe. Nope. Oh, it's a rubber ducky. Spawner. Place. A hat. Rubber ducks are spawning. I can't open it because of this freaking spawner. No! Can I break the spawner, please? Please? Okay, you know what? I need to do this. Like, I need to get up there. And there's a dungeon. Oh, we are so looking through that. Hopefully we can find some new items. Can I break that? Boom. There. No more rubber ducks. What is this? They're just... Oh, snap. Okay. Now it's time to get up there. Somewhere really awesome. Oh, there's already chests. The chest just... Crainer! Hey! He came along for the journey too. Oh. Whoa. The money, Crainer. You're so generous. Thank you, Crainer. Thank you so much. What is that? Oh, that freaking scared me. I was so scared. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. No, but why? Is that it? Really? I'm usually excited. I'm like, oh my god, Jenkins. This is all it is. It's just Crainer. It's Crainer. Crainer! I have another Crainer and I'm not gonna come here. I didn't wanna do it. I really didn't, guys. I really like Crainer. Sorry, Crainer, if you're watching. Please don't hate me. Wow. Oh, he looked cute. Oh, that was cute. Is there a what? I've never seen a charged creeper before. Well, now I will never because I just killed him. Oh, snap. Okay. Let's go for this mystic ender. Where did he take me to? Let's kill this turd, and then we'll go for this turd, and we'll eat some corn. That was cool, though. So what did I get? What is this? So hold up. We only have $300 bills. Okay. What is that? Fairy. Can I kill it? Forget. What? It's annoying. There's a YouTuber house right there. There's some traders down there. Whoa! I did not see this! This is a structure! What is this? What the heck am I picking up right now? Hats! Hat! I am different. He's a... Whoa! Whoa! Skeletons! Whoa! 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 No! 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 Die! No! I know what this does! I don't need any of this. This is just gar- Oh! No! That's not fair! It's not fair! You're not TKOing me! No! Stop it! Friggin! Turn! Bucket! Bucket of turn! No! You are not healing up! What is in here? Food! Food! It's cool. I don't really want, right now, food. I just need a chest. Badly. And there's a bed, which I would sleep in if mobs weren't constantly coming and breaching in. Let me fall asleep. Boom. Okay, it's daytime. It's still kind of dark though. Okay, give me a... Really? 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 Oh, they're coming in. Oh, okay. Wow. Hi. Yeah, you like breaching in. You like breaching in. Oh my god. Where's the spawner? There has to be a spawner nearby. I knew it. They just break the spawner when they spawn in. Okay. No, there's a diamond one. I hate the diamond ones. I hate the diamond ones. What's in here? There's loot. There's loot. Let me get the loot. Let me get the loot. The loot. The loot. What is this? I don't like this that much, guys. There's loot. Oh, okay. Drop this. All of this. This is garbage. Okay. A shield. That's cool. We'll go for the protections and we'll go for this. Do that and that. Or no. No, let's go for this. This one's better. And then we don't really need this. We'll get some food. We don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need that, really. To be honest, it's just cool. Not really, even, too. That's the funny thing. We'll just keep this here. We don't need lapis. We'll keep the corn. Like that, and then like this. It's cool. Now we have a shield. Okay. Let's progress on. Maybe we'll find some cooler items, too. It's dark. It's really dark in these. There we go. I need you guys to see too. That's a. It's not just me, cause I can see me. I don't know if it's you guys. Now I know this video is long, but I said I would do one long one. So, yeah. Guys are still sticking around. Thanks so much for sticking around. You guys got a special shout out too. Even the people who didn't. But still watch the video, thank you. Ooh, torches! Yeah, that's good for us. Hi! Hello! How you doing? You're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead, you're dead. No, you're not! No, you're not! Now you are. And I'm getting lapis. I really don't want lapis. There's a golden apple there. I saw that golden apple. You guys didn't see it. I saw it. Perfect. We are doing good in Crazy Quaft. Oh, I'm hungry. That's why we have corn. Ow, 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 ow. I'm up. Die. Really, really soon. Why did I do that? Well, it's an insta kill, so yeah. Is there anything in there? No, besides this trap, guys. Just, I just go. Besides the trap, guys, dead. No, not trapped. I put him out of their misery. Not really. I put him more in misery. Oh, golden apple. Told you guys I saw a golden apple. Whoa, there's another one. Nice. Oh, these guys. The guys that take... So one of them takes two. That guy who's drinking a potion. You noob! And then this guy. Don't drink it! What you doing, son? You ain't allowed to drink no nothing. No, no, say it with me. No nothing. Where are my torches? There they are. Ah! 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 What the crap? Bull. Iron sword. Oh, that is good. That is awesome. So we're going to actually keep that intact right now. I know it's saying, but it's not going to do any damage. It's not going to be like your other thing. I know it's just, for now, I'm going to keep it. But I'm going to switch it if I start to get in trouble. That's why I have it here. And what's in here? Torches. Always good, always good, always good, always good, always good, always good. In here, ooh, saddles! Yeah! I don't really need these bones, though. I have 63 $10 bills. The shield, if you guys saw, I'll put it back later, but... Another portal. Guys, we really don't want to go to another right now. Yeah, you're backing up. They back up because they're either about to die. That's why they'll do that a lot. Let's grab. No! Stop it! Find that a little stupid though, that the iron ones, they take quite longer to kill than these gold ones, just like that. Oh! What the crab? What the crab? At least we know where to find that, but I mean, it's not like we're barely even gonna come there, that's fine. This dungeon, I'm just looking at it, it's really big. This guy thinks of using a potion. Well, you ain't, and nor are you. If you were thinking that, which I really don't think you were, so there's no need to kill you, but I'm so... Hi! Hi! Oh, the enjoyment of doing this right now. This is... Oh, you drinking your potions like wimps. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I'm not. I hate you, skeletons. Protection 2, let's put that on, forget that, and let's put this on. Sweet. Oh, diamond spear? New weapons? I like it. Hey, hands off. Jesus. We don't know how to act these days. Frick that. Okay, what don't we want? We don't want this. Styles, I thought they were cool, but no, we don't really need these fishes. We don't need those fences. We don't really need. This is cool. It's big, but it's cool. It's freaking diamond spear. That's cool. It's a new weapon. I know what you're saying, you forgot about the daggers. You're collecting new weapons. I know I did, but not that important to me, really. And, there's more. There still is more. So we're not done, guys. Let's see how long this video is. Oh, it's 22 minutes long. Whatever, guys. Hopefully you guys are having as much fun as I am making these videos, because I've wanted to do a series on this, and I finally can, and I love it. Oh my god. This is just so much fun. What does this do? Oh, I get it. It's like, damn. Yeah, that's cool. We're gonna see how much damage it does. I think I know how to create a diamond spear. I really do think I know. Okay, I'm up here again. Oh, I thought I would die right there. So we're gonna do a breakthrough here. Should I stop? Yep, nope. We can't really use it right now. Try to use it on this creeper if we can. No, we can't, no, we can't, no, we can't, no, we can't. Okay, no. Die, no. Oh, go on apple, go on apple. Oh. Attack though! That was good! But not good because you're trying. Yeah, just stay. No. I'm sorry, I'm not letting you get out. No! Stop dropping! You turds! You look like turds right now. Ow! It hurt me! Hurt pee! Okay, let's go up. Oh, you... No! This is not the end! This is not the end! We are not dying! We have made it so far! This is not the end, guys. We are not dying from these things! That's what I called you things! We call you fig, but that's offensive to pigs. Figs. Yeah, that's right. I said it. I know it's offensive to pig, but there's structures now. We found structures. Crazy Craft has gone interesting now. We finally found structures, guys. We are claiming this as one of our own now. Here we are. Oh, wait, let's break through. Hello, hello, it's Sneak Attack, it's Sneak Attack. Nope. Oh, yeah, that's lag. There you go, that was lag, Jesus. Down. There we go. We have claimed this tower. This is our tower. Woo! Baby! So guys, another video will be coming up today. I'm saying, alright, I'm just posting videos like it's like it's pizza. No, but what I really want to say is thanks so much for the support. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna sneak attack these guys. We're under me. And then, there we go. Oh crap. Craptastic. Lee awesome. So, guys, I really don't know where our house is. So, yeah. Oh, here we are. We're going down. Here we go. Yeah, now we can kill them. And we're not struggling. Get this classic Enderman. One shot him. Aw, man, now I have nausea. Aw, now I feel like I'm gonna throw up. It's actually hurts. I can't look. Sorry, guys. I just can't look. I'm dropping down. Gonna one shot you. And what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna grab this bed really quick. We're gonna do is we're gonna drop down. What don't we need? We don't really. Stop! I have one outdated mod, guys. Yep. just out of nowhere. You have one outdated mod. Fire aspect. Where? Fire protection. Oh, diamond leggings. I don't mind. Upgrade. You know what? We're gonna get to Siren Dagger. Oh, that's cool. Okay. You guys may have not seen that, but look. Oh, guys, look. Oh, he's on the big tree. Okay. We don't want to mess with him right now. Clucky! Guys, it's Clucky! This will help me get the jetpack. But Steve of Worlds. Oh, that's cool. What did he drop? He just dropped that? No. There's some these like ghost pumpkins. She's flying spider. It's not flying anymore. This is gets annoying at night. That's why you really want to go to bed. What is this? This is where they're spawning! Can you guys, like, leave me alone? Thanks. Thank you. Thanks for leaving me alone. Garbage. But, what we're gonna do is we're gonna set home here. And we can rest. Can you, like, stop? Friggin' turd. Monster, huh? Freaking turd. Can you sleep out in the wild? Freaking monster. Leave me alone. Let me go to bed. I'm tired. Okay, thank you. So guys, you know what? This will be our hour special. I know now I'm just saying that, but this will be our hour special. I'll do another hour special tomorrow. And I'll live stream it if I can. Oh, tower! Tower, tower, power tower, power tower. There's that, like, chicken thing. There's the ender... Oh! Hi! Hey! You doing good? You doing good? Yeah! Leave them alone! Actually, no. Get those squids. Do all your best. Can I kill... Nope. Nope. Yep. Yep. He does no damage. But the squids do! Those squids do! No! Where am I? No. Bruh! Well, guys, we're not gonna end the video still. Just gonna have to get back there. Ooh, there's a new hat, actually. Get the new hat. But you know what? Let's see. Hold up. We've came so far. I'm not gonna give up. I didn't even know I got that hat. That is cool. So we're gonna go to our house, which is not really our house. Wow, that's broken up. It's not really our house. It's just, well, it is. We just found that structure and we claimed it as ours. Mwah. Anyways, what's this? Break it. What's this? Butterfly plant. Actually, might end the video off, guys. I know it's been, like, so long. It's been 32 minutes. But, like, you know, I don't want to keep you guys like, oh, when is he going to keep me out? He's a big turd. No! Oh! I'm doing like that. Actually, we can make some emerald armor. Collect as much emeralds as we can. Because I think it's better and it gives us a boost of stuff. I don't know. Do I have any? No, I don't. I don't want to take it from the sides right now. Ow! Ow! Ah! Mantis! Mantis! Guys, this is not good. There's a mantis on the loose. Hello! Hi! You're doing fine on this day! You're not gonna kill me! I'ma kill you. I is stronger. Yes. You can finally kill Mantis. This is. I want that. I want these. Yay. What else? Did you drop any diamonds? Yes, he did. Sweet. That it? Mantis claw. Nah, I don't really need that. Don't really need that either. Okay. Okay, I was like all quiet. Ah, Mantis, no! Okay, so, there we go. Hello, beautiful house. Ultimate battle to the death. How many $100 bills? We have 8? Do I have enough? I have enough for Craner's shirt. Oh, this is gonna be the best ending to a video right now. Buying Craner's t-shirt. Yes! Yes, buddies. Let's go. We got a lot of new items today on this beautiful, and I think we smelted some of that, yeah. Bye, guys. Let's go say hi to Crane, and I forgot about the money. That would've been really sucky. Where is the 100? There they are. 21. Cost 20 $100 bills. Just so we can get Craner's tea. Here we go, guys. The final clutch stretch. thing. We finally have enough. It took 4 episodes, I think, to get 21, but barely, we weren't fighting many mobs. And in the next episode, you're gonna see me back there. And we're gonna, we have a chance of getting something good. Guys, cross your fingers, cross your fingers, cross your fingers. Here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I don't know how I got up there though. Oh wait, I can just do that, jump, boom! Diamond. It really sucks, but it sucks, but it doesn't. Oh well. And at the end, we'll craft. Oh, another one! Luck? Ooh, emerald hoe! That's cool! I would have crafted some emerald gear. Or, I am crafting emerald gear to see if it gives me buffs, and if it doesn't, that's a waste of emeralds. But still, we have emerald stuff too, so that's cool. So, Craner! Hi, Craner! Hi, I'm coming, bud. Killed your brother. I mean, no, I didn't. oh, Craner. Da 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 da. Ba ba da ba. Hey, Sundy. Hey, Craner. Boom. 20. Boom. Boom. Oh. What? I bought 2. Oh, well. We don't need that. Because now we have Craner's shirt. It does really nothing. It's just a I wasted $100 on a shirt. You guys are like, bruh. it's funny. No, but I like it, man. I really do. Okay. So, before we end off the video, which would be an amazing ending, just you're buying a shirt. It costs $120. It costs $200. Oh, I love Crazy Craft. Oh, no, the lizard is gonna lose. That sucks. The lizard won! No, it didn't. No, they're still fighting, right? Please? Oh, yeah, okay. That looked like the lizard. I'm like, the lizard has to survive. Wow. Ow. Come on. Fight to take you on. By hand. By freaking hand. Go. Come on. Nope. Nope. I'm screwed. I've came so far and I die. The final bit. Should have used his water giant charge. Let's see what this does. Girlfriend! Can I actually hear girlfriends? Can I? Die, girlfriend, die! Die, girlfriend, die! No, I can't. That sucks, though. Like, even boyfriends, I wish you can hurt them. Because then, instead of, like, taming them with as many roses, and I'm actually gonna go so I can just go tame one. Just so I can kill it. Or, I can't kill it, someone kills it. Or a boyfriend, I don't know. One of those. The sea dragon. I wanna kill him. I'm just guessing. Does he want a boyfriend? No, it's just because he dropped the gaming controllers. I thought Craner's shirt would have helped. Craner! Craner, why? Why? Oh, Jesus, there's lava. Don't wanna fall in the imagine. Like, you have to collect as much ore as you can, or else it starts to erupt. That would suck so bad. It's like, oh my god, a freaking thing that doesn't. No, actually, that would suck because I'd have to build a whole bridge. I mean, yeah, I'd have the material, but it'd be so annoying. Just so I can leave? Like, come on. But there's water, so. And, anyways, it's not possible, so yay! Yay! Okay! So, we have our emeralds, and we're gonna finish it off crafting emerald, all of emerald gear. The emerald. Then we have these. This. We have this. And we should have a lot of emerald left over. There we go. All of that. Boom, boom, boom. And yeah, I did. It doesn't give me an extra buff. How much? That kind of sucks. But you know what? I'll keep it. I really will. But the only thing I'm going to take off is this so I can have my cleaner shirt on. And I'll put the pants on. And you know what? We'll have to have our boots. That's it. That's how we're going to look for now. So, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. And, yeah. I'm just going to do a quick wrap-up. Catch you guys in the next case cast.